Many congratulations for reaching this far. Pragya, tell us your experience of the last 3 days. We know 4 grueling games, 2 in the classical format, 2 in the rapid format. Tell us about your emotions right now.
Okay, it was not about like not only the finals, but I've been playing for 4 weeks already. So of course I'm exhausted, but yeah, to finish second in this such a strong event and also the prestigious one, yeah, it feels really good, and I feel like I've also played very, very good chess overall in the last 1 month.
Right, and also this gives you an entry into the candidates' chase. Would you say you're particularly happy with yourself having achieved that feat?
I think everyone same coming into the event is to get into the candidates, and I'm happy that I managed to do it before, like do it in a proper way, just get into the finals, and I'm looking forward to that event. I still have a lot of time for that, and I hope to prepare well and go in the best shape.
Pragya, even though the matches were grueling, we saw that there has been, a camaraderie that has developed between you and Magnus Carlsen. On the sidelines, you've been sharing a lot of light moments. Tell us a little bit about, the camaraderie between you and Magnus Carlsen and some of the, thoughts that both of you shared.
No, it was just about discussing chess. He's the best player in the world, and I always try to discuss about chess whenever I get opportunity with him. And we were playing in the same team 2 months back in Global Chess League, so I was trying to discuss about chess there as well. And last 3 days I was just after the game is over, just trying to discuss about the previous games. Mm-hmm. To see if I can learn something from his way of thinking. It's always fun to discuss chess with him.
Well, Pragya, at this hour, we also have your sister Vaishali, who's also been playing some magnificent chess with you. Vaishali, would you like to say anything to Pragya at this moment? He is listening to you.
I had a short call with him just before after today's match and just before the interview. So, I'm very proud of him that he came this far, and congrats to Frank.
The first one, it was done in 47 moves. The second one done much earlier. Tell us a little bit about the first one. How did you hold your opponent, Magnus Carlsen, until that 42nd move?
Yeah, it was not about holding him to there. I think, I had a good position, and then I kind of misplayed it. And whenever he gets a chance, he's always ruthless. And he was today as well. And I could have maybe defended a bit better, but it's always difficult. And with little time, especially.
Would you say this was a case of running out of time and not calculating time properly?
Yeah, of course, that's one of the things. You have to try and manage your time, but I don't think that's the specific reason. I could have played better earlier. I think already when I was getting low on time, the position started to get difficult for me. He had very easy moves to make, and in rapid play, it's about getting such positions where you can make most easily.
I actually would like to request both Prag and Vaishali to speak about their mother. She's been one of those shining examples of someone who has been an incredible support to her son, following her. In fact, it's not just them. Gary Kasparov has been talking about Madam. Please tell us the kind of support that she's been giving you all this while, Prag.
Yeah, of course, it's a great support for both of us. She has been traveling with us to all the events, and especially here, because it's a very very tough event. You never know when you can get knocked out.
How early do we see our Pragyananda challenge Den Lirin? Is it going to be early next year?
Yeah, okay. It's very hard path, and I'm of course trying my best and working on my game. And yeah, the Canada's tournament is the way to the World Championship title, and yeah, I'll try to be in my best shape and yeah, give my best in the candidates. Yeah, see how it goes.